Ang mahal na Pangulo ay binigyan ako ng pagkakataon na manilbihan sa inyo bilang ulo, Pangulo ng Hudikatura. I promised my colleagues in the Judicial and Bar Council that I will support every effort that they will come up with in order to strengthen the selection process. Another priority is also geared towards ensuring judicial independence, and this will be to improve the training programs of the Philippine Judicial Academy. I will try to reach out to the rank and file of the judiciary in all levels. I'll try to boost their morale, which maybe has been diminished a little bit by their confusion about the happenings in the leadership.